Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Sai GV. If you are watching my channel for the first time, subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss any update. In this video, I am going to show you how to search for large resolution images if you have small resolution images. Somebody sent this image to me through WhatsApp. So because of that, the resolution has been decreased. So it is not suitable for printing. In this type of cases, you have to search for the big image, but I don't know what image it is exactly. I will give you a small tip for searching of high resolution images for the small resolution image already you have. Open images.google.com in your laptop or mobile, and then here you can observe one camera icon. Here you can paste the image if you have the link, otherwise we can upload the image. So I am selecting that low resolution image. This is getting uploaded into the google.com. Here you can see the image resolution of my upload, and it searched for the similar images. So here you can see the different sizes of the images. So here we have to press the large size. If you press the large size, you can get the large size images with the high resolution of the same image. See, this image resolution is in 1100. I am going to right click on this image and then clicking on save image and saving to my desktop. So here you can see, when I open that image, the details in that image are very clear, even though if I zoom. So this image is suitable for the printing. So in this way, you can search for the large resolution images when you have a small image. So thank you for watching. If you like this video, like, comment and share with your friends. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel.